Medulla oblongata, pons, and midbrain collectively form brain stem. Look at the functions controlled by these parts and suggest what will happen if brain stem dies.
Answer: brain stem controls function such as consciousness, breathing, and the ability to regulate heart rate and blood pressure. If the brain stem of a person dies, he will never be able to be conscious or breathe without a ventilator.
What will happen if connection between cerebellum and brainstem is damaged in an accident?
Answer: if connection between cerebellum and brainstem is damaged in an accident, the patient will suffer from balance disorders, abnormalities of posture, and disturbances in eye movements.
Humans have largest cerebrum than any other animal. Why is it so much convoluted?
Answer: the human brain is so much convoluted and has many folds due to the large size of cerebrum. These convolutions allow large size of brain to be fit in skull.
Give the advantages of having large cerebrum.
Answer: the advantages of large cerebrum are as follows. It allows to interact with environment. It manages our personality and behavior. It allows us to learn new skills. It controls the ability to read, write, and speak. It enables to hold memories and process emotions.
Enlist the roles of cerebrum.
Answer: the roles of cerebrum are conscious, intelligence, learning, reasoning, personality, emotions, and will.
तो देखते रहिए अल अहद एकेडमी इस्लामाबाद।